gods have mercy!
You want mercy? Those who trade in slaves anywhere on my island will be marked as slaves themselves, then hauled to Attica and fed to the system they tried to profit from. Get this scum out of my sight.
I thought all pirates were slavers.
And you are?
My name is Cassandra.
Well, Cassandra, we're all thought to be murderers too, so... tell me why I shouldn't kill you right here.
I came to find the great pirate Xenia. That's you, isn't it?
I like the sound of that. But what was your plan once you found me?
I came to offer you a deal.
Sneaking into my city is a strange way to make a first impression.
I needed to speak with you directly. I didn't think your pirates would just let me walk up and knock.
Then speak.
I'm looking for a woman. She left Sparta when I was a child.
I'll need more than that, Cassandra.
She has birthmarks on her arm that form the constellation Aquila.
Now, that is something I can work with. Just who exactly is this woman?
She's my mother. I haven't seen her since I was a child.
So, you're on a quest to find your family?
Something like that.
Then your path is not an easy one.
Aspasia is the one who sent me to find you.
Aspasia? Now why would she do that?
She said you might have information that could help me in my search.
You can have anything for the right price.
And what is that price?
One you can afford, I'm sure.
Why do you need so much drachmi?
I have a city to secure and people to protect. I have no interest in going to war. I just want to make sure the war doesn't come to us.
Here, take your drachmi.
Nothing feels better than a heavy purse filled with coin.
The information I need. How long will it take?
I already have it.
You do?
Your Merini now sails under the name of Finikas. She started as a member of my crew, but we parted ways not too long ago.
I'm leaving soon.
Chaos is your home.
But this isn't my true calling, my purpose.
You might never find what you're looking for, Finikas.
I can't stop until I do.
You are a great pirate.
And you are an even greater friend.
Don't forget me.
She was part of your crew?
For a time.
Why did she leave?
Much too interested in the politics of war. Waste of a good pirate, if you ask me. I haven't heard from her since she left.
Do you know where she is now?
She sailed southeast with her crew in search of a greater calling.
Chaos is a long way from Sparta. How did your paths cross?
On the sea, long ago. In her, I saw a better life. In me, she found freedom. Together, we owned the waves.
I can't believe she was a pirate.
She's the kind of woman who, once she sets her mind to something, gets it done.
Thank you.
Home isn't a place. It's the people you're with. If you don't find what you're looking for, there's a place for you here.